Danvers is tougher than you think.
We're not gonna win this today.